Emily.
What did you do?
You would have done the same for me.
I had a phone call from your father yesterday.
He's not my father.
He said that you've been causing him trouble. Friends coming over late at night, you disappearing until all hours. Do you want to go to jail?
Look, I get it, okay?
That being said, all that's left is to inform you of your expulsion.
So, do you have somewhere to stay tonight?
I'll be fine, I don't need your help.
Oh, I was lost in her. I was lost.